Is it I before E except after C? Tama ba si Michael Jackson? Pag-usapan natin yan in this new Learn with Laika video. I before E except after C, ibig sabihin nun sa mga salitang kagaya ng believe, B-E-L, I muna bago E, V-E. Pero, sabi dun sa rule, it's I before E except after C. So, kung yung relieve ay papalitan natin ng C yung L, magiging receive, magpapalit din ng pwesto yung I at E. There is another exception, which is kapag yung sound A ang basa. Kagaya ng salitang neighbor, ganun din sa sleigh, as in sleigh bells ring, are you listening? Now, does that mean ganun na yung rule para sa lahat ng words sa buong mundo? Well, kagaya ng most rules, may mga exceptions pa rin. At kasama dyan yung word na seize, as in seize the day. Sama na rin natin yung weird. So, ano ba ang tamang spelling ng ceiling? Let me know in the comments and don't forget to follow me for more.